I've got all sorts of different people on my Facebook. And I've traveled the world for the last 13 years and met all these different people in different places and kept in touch with them on Facebook. It's a great way to stay in touch with people. But there's one problem. Discussing controversial, complex, and challenging ideas is very difficult in the posts and comments, and there's very little sort of capacity to go in depth and actually listen to other people. So I came up with this analogy that having meaningful and in-depth discussions about important ideas on Facebook comments is about as productive as trying to find long-lasting happiness and inner peace by smoking crack. So that's pretty much how I feel about it. So what I'm going to do now, and I've also had, success in YouTube with my channel Belgrade Beat and all that stuff and discussing complex ideas. So what I want to do every time there's someone interesting who I come across on my Facebook list, and I've got like thousands of friends there, so lots of different people, I will invite them to a discussion on a recorded call on Zoom. And we will discuss life. We will discuss the things that matter, entertaining stories about life, things that we're passionate about, things that are controversial, things that are, difficult to sort of understand and navigate. And by unpacking these ideas in an actual conversation, like two friends would over a coffee or a beer, I mean, that's going to be a lot more valuable in the long run than actually the Facebook interaction in the comments that I see a lot of the time. So I'm going to invite a lot of my friends to do this. It's going to take a little while to build, but if you see an invitation for me for this and you want to do it, come on, let's just book that Zoom call and talk about life. I mean, I've got all sorts of different stuff to talk about, all sorts of opinions, and I pride myself in being able to entertain contradictory perspectives a lot of the time, and that's really what I want to do on this podcast that I'm starting, basically. So, and by posting it on YouTube, people will have access to the ideas, and hopefully they'll find our listening to our conversations somehow valuable in helping them navigate this life and enjoy the richness of existing. So, yep, this is me. I'm Eric. I am 37 years old, a dude living his life as an entrepreneur, musician, and YouTube personality. And I want to share it with my friends, show the world all of my great friends. And, some of them are communists, some of them are entrepreneur capitalists, some of them are, I even know some nationalists. I mean, I argue a lot with them because I'm an internationalist. And, but just the contradictory ideas and see what we have in common in perspective. Some conspiracy theorists. I like talking to these people, and it's entertaining. And so why not talk to everybody? Why not? And put it on YouTube. So basically, I'm open for business on this channel, and I'm looking forward to having chats with you guys. And if you're interested, let's book a time. If you're not on my Facebook, you can also write me a message at eric@eric.rs and tell me why I should want to talk to you, if I don't already know who you are. And we will record things, as long as it takes. I'm going to book 90 minutes for each call. And if it takes 90 minutes or even longer to get to the bottom of ideas and connect and discuss life, it's going to be like that. So, my friends, let's have some interesting discussions.